Okay, this is my service quilt, and my great service philosophy is to give the consumer the best service that you can by going out of your way to meet their wants and needs and holding themselves in a friendly and inviting manner. My poor service philosophy is giving the consumer a little time and effort to help them with anything they need and presenting yourself with an attitude. So now I'm going to go ahead and explain what my service quilt means to me and what the pictures resemble. So this is a soccer field. The offense, or the forward, resembles the bubbly and outgoing personality that I've learned that I need when serving customers. The midfield, so right here, has the job of offense and defense in soccer. Sometimes when serving, you have to pick up the slack of others even when you're tired or in a bad mood. The defense, right here, like in soccer with defending a shot on the goal, in service you have to defend what your company stands for. Like for Publix, it's where shopping is a pleasure, and if you're not being pleasant, you've stopped defending what the company stands for. The goalie, right here, in soccer, the goalie blocks the soccer ball from getting in the net. While serving others, I've learned that I have to block out rude comments and move on so I can keep my head up and serve with a good attitude. The team in general, soccer teams are successful when they work together in support and passing the ball. Just like I have learned to ask for help when it's needed, because that's what your colleagues are there for. I put a bench right here. Because in soccer, the bench is for players to take a breather when they get winded. I relate this to service because for me, sometimes I just need a lunch break or a 5-minute breather to get back into my service attitude. I put the coach on there because the team is only as good as the coach, and through good training comes good soccer players. I've also learned that I do my best work when I'm under a good and strong management. Even though I have had bad management in the past, you also have to learn how to work through it. I do that through the support and encouragement I get from my family and friends. So just like in soccer, you have your fans where you get your encouragement from to push harder. And then I also put a soccer ball on here. The ultimate goal of soccer is to get the soccer ball into the other team's net using all of the skills you've learned. Service is the exact same to me. Service is giving the consumer what they need while meeting their expectations through all of your training and all that you've learned in the field thus far. And those are the things I put here.